Peace, everybody. What it was is and will be. You know who it is. You know where you at. It's the Hip Hop Sunbay, Urban Monk in the Temple, your favorite influencer's favorite influencer. You want to join me here, then all you got to do is hit that subscribe button, man. Like, unlike, leave a comment, but hit the button, become a part of the family, you become a subscriber, you become a monk. And if you have any requests, suggestions, or information regarding any of the groups that we review here, then all you got to do is hit us up at templeofthemonk@gmail.com. That's Monk with the Q, templeofthemonk@gmail.com. Don't forget the Q, and don't forget, sign up for the Discord. Okay? Go in there, make yourself a profile, join the live listening parties and the discussions. Who is Dax, and what type of man would do the Grinch this way? It's Christmas time, man, and when Christmas comes around, the holidays come around, man, the most bizarre things happen in music. And this is one of them. Dax Grinch. I'm not familiar with Dax, but we're going to find out who he is. So if you guys are ready, I'm ready. Let's go now.
First off, fuck Santa Claus, he ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3, just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG, I see them coming for everything that I...
this Grinch, he's grittier than the original. Jim Carrey, dude. What do you think, man?
I'm an idiot!
I think he outdid you on this one. He is in a shack. His Christmas tree looked better than the Grinch's, though. But he is in a shack. Dim lighting. And he's got kind of like that. He's got the Grinch slash, like, the Wiz, the lion from the Wiz type hair. But he's ripped. Grinch is ripped on here, and he's definitely coming with the lyrics though. I'm gonna try to watch this all the way through.
First off, fuck Santa Claus, he ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3, just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG, I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard and making fun of my teeth, my skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house, I sat in my room, alone with no spouse, scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerk.
I like that. Wait, what was that? Comparing himself to people who don't put food in his mouth. Comparing himself to people that don't put food in their mouth. Like, what? Like, that's us. We worry about all the shit we see on this media circus. And these people, like, have nothing to do with making our lives better. I like that.
Spouse, scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne's OnlyFans account.
How did YouTube let that pass? How did YouTuber? Listen, man, YouTube, you guys have blocked me for lesser shit, and you let him get away.
People who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne.
You let that pass, but you blocked my K-pop shit?
Friends only fans account while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get rich just to double my clout. I'm tired of Christmas, I don't want a present, can't wait for the future, I'm done with the past. I'm fucking up Santa on sight, if I see him I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass. Rudolph can get it, that red on his nose will get put on his head if he's talking that trash. Donner and Blitzen and Prancer and Vixen and Comet and Cupid and Dasher and Dance. Santa gon' think I'm a psycho, right? I'm dunking these cookies like Michael. I'm fucking Miss Claus and I'm posting a vid so your ho 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 is viral. Life is a vicious cycle, karma comes around and bites you. This is for everybody who was mean and bullied me down in Whoville back in high school. Listen, I'm not ugly, it's acquired taste. My ham's green with the eggs and steak. I max out on my dog, I'm scamming unemployment out in several states. I drive stick, I don't need a sleigh. Me no hooks, cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch, no hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when I'm fucking your bitch.
Dax, what the fuck are you doing, dog?
Need to slay me, no hooks, cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch, no hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when I'm fucking your bitch. In and out like a burger, I'm saucing a patty, so buns on my dick to stick. I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck. I'm already lit, the only time you'll ever...
Okay. Okay. Okay, there's a way to come with some lyrics, right? Some people will come with the most intense lyrical wordplay, right? Some of the words you don't even know what the fuck they mean, right? And they think, like, you know, that's how you do it. You come with some big shit. Remember, back in the day, it used to be like that. LL did it. People come with these really, you know, boom, crazy ass large words. That was the thing. You go to the dictionary and you make the dopest song out of words that nobody knows what the fuck they mean. But sometimes you take and Eminem was good with this. I thought Eminem was one of those people who was good with it. You take the simplest lyrics and you flip it on a whole different level. Yet it's not simple. It's simple, but it's simply complicated. Like, that's what Dax is doing right here, man. I love this. Like, dude, that's why it's so funny, because it's everyday shit that all of us do, but except he's really good at flipping it, the wordplay with it. Like, just listen to the whole. He said, I don't need a heater, I'm already lit. Like, it's that simple, but at the same time, like, the way he just threw it, the way he throws the stuff in there.
Even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch, no hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when I'm fucking your bitch. In and out like a burger, I'm saucing a patty, so buns on my dick to stick. I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck. I'm already lit. And the only time you'll ever rap better is when you're rapping Christmas gifts.
I wanna know if you're naughty or nice. I bet you pray on the downfall of others like me whenever you sleep at night. Fuck the society, everyone acts like they're perfect while judging another's life. You don't qualify to judge on what is wrong from right. You're not God. Oh my God, I'm about to throw a massive fit, a punch. I don't care if you're a pacifist. I'll pass this fist like a perfect Steve Nash passes. You straight ass, so you pass his gas. And if I do the math, you'll never be half of half of my activism. Captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's penetrating my brain. I got it finished for Danish. I'll JJ Redick your face for speaking tetheric rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. And if you do it again, I'm a kick in your face. I take my body, build a body, run and pick up the pace. Back to my cave, up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate. Santa has been jealous, looking for ways to eliminate. You can suck this dick, STD if you abbreviate, deviate, abracadabra. You keep on talking, you'll listen a great time to sing the great chimney sliding, milk cookie diving, sleigh driving, elf and high fiving, jolly fat smiling guy that rides private without no license. Grinch, I'm all green, not clean. Spray me with Lysol. I'm depressed, that's okay. I take drugs to pick me up like ground balls. You can tell by my eyeballs. I self-load so much, I might call 1-800-GOT-JUNK and tell them I think I'm suicidal. And if they don't pick up, I'll kill myself and then I'll go viral. Then tell God we need a Grinch chapter in next year's New Age Bible. Then get spiteful, look at Earth and see y'all love my haters living life. So seek revival and kill them and all their friends on my arrival. And once I arrive, you should pray I decide not to come for your neck. Do not be cordial and smile in my face, you're a snake and I've heard all the lies that you spread. Do not say sorry or act like you made a mistake and pretend that you wanna be friends. Cause now it's too late and the shit that you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red, now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone, the unknown was the thrill you were searching for. But now instead, I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill. And I'll do it again and again and again. Look in the mirror, there is no reflection cause you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fucking prick. You destroyed me with your words. I might just cut off both your lips and then go trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.
Even the nicest people have their limits. Play stupid games. And win stupid prizes.
The Black Grinch. Oh my god, dude, this guy is a fool. Dax, man, if you ever see this. Bravo. I thought that was the best Grinch I've ever seen in my life. They need to put you on the next one. For real. Like, they should just make a new Grinch. I don't know if they're gonna go for the jerking off part, but I thought that shit was hilarious. Dax, man, hold up, man. I gotta check real quick and see what this dude. Let me see if I could like find a sometimes you can find some like Wikipedia joint. Yeah. Let me see. Hey Santa, Dax again. I hope you're not gonna ignore my calls again this year. I'm sorry about what happened last year. I'm just really, really passionate about Christmas. And you were anyway, let me see what they got here on Dax. I don't see anything. Lyrics. I don't know. Maybe you guys can educate me on who this dude is, man. I used to know a rapper named Dax too, but this is not him. This is definitely not him. Let me see. Dax, Instagram, but I don't see something. But anyway. Anyway, that was very interesting, man. That was super interesting right there. Christmas will never be the same. It will not be the same. I hope I get sleep tonight after that. Anyway, so Dax, he kind of remind me of Tech Nine, that whole squad, man. Tech Nine and his whole squad, dude. He just has that crazy, just diabolical approach to rap music, man. And you know, it shock the shock value that he throws in it, man. I don't know how he got away with some of those visuals. I don't know how he did it, but in any case, man, I thought it was dope. I definitely gotta check some more of this dude out. Y'all know what's going down, man. Subscribe, like, share, leave your comments below. Let's grow. He got me bugging. Let's grow together, share knowledge, and build community. Until the next time, I'll see y'all later, man. Peace.
I could walk in any spot getting plenty props, cause I'm weak, Cali, any hot till my body rots. And running up, I spray them down like the body shop. Finger bangs just hit with four fingers like karate chop. I'm bragging more than you imagine to the non-factors and sagging, cause we slugging and spelling everything backwards. Sometimes I forget lines like gold-plated actors, so I guzzle a 50 act till I regurgitate.